philosophical theory that says that if a butterfly were to take off a leaf in China and rustle the air, that little movement can become so large that it could create a hurricane storm hitting the eastern coast of the United States. That's what the butterfly effect means. And just if you think in your own life, small things or small decisions that you have made that later on turn out, if I just didn't do that one thing, I wouldn't be in this dilemma right now. Right? We've all experienced that. And this is real, and in a geographic sense, this is possible. Who knows a bit about hurricanes and how they form? Where's geographers? No one? Right. In essence, a hurricane is just a big thunderstorm. Anyone knows how a thunderstorm exists?
Booster doesn't get many.
Yeah, you don't get many thunderstorms.
When there's thunder and booster, everybody goes, "Hala!"
But anyway, a thunderstorm is basically because of heat. Air rises, moist air rises, and what happens then? What happens with moist air that rises into the air? It forms?
Clouds. Because now we have time.
Oh, right.
Go faster.
It forms clouds. So this small movement of air causes air to come in and rise and clouds form. But for that air to start to move, there must be disturbance. And something as little as a butterfly's wing, just take it from your hand to another part of the paper. You get something. That small disturbance of air, if that continues, it will cause more and more air to move in a certain direction until in the end, you have a hurricane destroying cities. Much larger effect in a different part. Not in the